Assalamu alaikum, class 4. It's our 8th lecture of English A. So take out your English A copies. First of all, draw a margin line on each of page. Write subject name, classwork and date at the top of the page. Of each page, poem number 2, the storyteller, contents, dictation words, words meanings, rhyming words, question answers. In next page, you will give the heading of dictation words. First word is cuddle, second is fables, third is your, fourth is of, fifth is phantoms. In next page, you will give the heading of words, then you will draw a line, then meanings. First word is spread, dua, crept, ringna, phantoms, booth, wide, wide, choda, fables, kisse. In next page, you will write the question, find words in the poem that rhyme with the following. So at this side, you will write the words bold, tables, fire, peel, stayed, defeat, red, muddled. So for bold is old, gold. For table is fables. For fire is tired. For peel is feel. For stayed is bath. For defeat is repeat. For red is bed. For muddled is cuddled. Last topic is question answers. Question number 1. When were the stories told to the children? Question mark. Answer. The stories were told at the end of the day. Full stop. Question 2. How do we know the children were comfortable and at ease? Answer. We know they are comfortable and at ease because they are bathed well fed and cuddled in bed. Question number 3. What are fables of yore? Question mark. Answer. Fables of yore are stories from long time ago. Question 4. Who tells the stories now and to whom? Answer. Now the children, in bracket, grow up, tell the stories to their families. Full stop. At the end of the chapter, you will draw a finishing line. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.